The weather pattern across the north central region looks quite a bit more like winter rather than fall. We have some winter storm warnings in effect for parts of the region as significant snowfall is expected for some areas. A strong system coming out of the northern Rockies is not only bringing in this snow, but also some very cold weather that will be impacting a large portion of the region into early next week. So, pink winter storm warnings, winter weather advisories for the purple shaded areas. Snowfall totals highest in those dark blue shaded areas. That's where we could see 6+ inches of snow. Temperatures are only in the mid-20s today for places like Bismarck and Rapid City. Not only is it going to be snowy there, it's also going to be windy, and it's actually going to be getting even colder yet as we head into the day on Sunday. High temperatures only in the upper teens in Rapid City.